Hello, my darlings. My cat and I are going to bring you a workshop on remote. So it will be a bit shorter than the hour and a half, but you do have the advantage of being able to rewind and double over stuff. Can I first start by giving you all a hug? Mwah. Miss you all. Would love to see you all. Fortunately, there's a lot of self-hugging in this, so you will enjoy that. It's an absolute classic. I admit these don't have feathers. Two reasons. One, I can't find my boa. And the second reason is, even if I did, it would make a horrible mess. So I'm just using a scarf, a long scarf. But if you've got a boa, please do wear one. So this is the music. It is divine. Different technique now. So Rita Hayworth. I listened to various versions of this, and basically the original was absolutely the best one. So here we go. Hopefully you can hear this. Oh, it's yummy, isn't it? No, it doesn't go quite like that, but just so you're getting what we're going to listen to. So, lovely. Makes you feel sexy before you begin, doesn't it? So, my loves, we're going to do a very quick stretch because I'm imagining that you haven't stretched before watching this video. So, let's dispense with boas for the moment. And we're just, it's going to be a lot in the mid and torso area today. So just have a lovely push up, get it tall, pelvic tuck, boom! Stretch, 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 push, push, push. Now as you're pushing upwards, push down into the floor. So you've got soft knees. Ooh, sexy. Okay, pushing up, tuck that pelvis, push up, 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 up. And release, nice and slowly rise tall. Do a few shoulder rolls, but not insipid ones, proper shoulder rolls. Pulling it up, pulling it back, jut that chest, pull it down and forward. Really making the most of your range. And doing a little side there. Much better if you do a full warm up beforehand, and of course, a nice few arm swings just to stretch the back a little between the shoulders. As you bring the hands down, becomes a lower back twist as the arms come up. Looking at my obviously image in the Chromebook right now. I look like I'm wearing an apron. That's a bit sexy. Oh, never mind. It'll do. And then just a few figure of eights, just warm that spine, get all fluid and lovely. Just a few more, and the other way. Lovely jubbly. I tell you what, it's much easier without all the back chat I normally get. Even if you're yelling at me now, can't hear you. Okay. Lovely jubbly, bigger arms, sweepy arms, still figure of eighting, and then reverse, swing the arms back, get the hips up, roll back now. Let's get nice, stretch up the waist and side, and then toesies turned out, there you go, sink and sweep up and down. Up and down and up. My cat will be assisting at various times. And up, then stay down, arms wide, and just press the knees back, 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 back. Pause, enjoy that. Arms are fine, darlings. It doesn't matter if they're achy. And then squeeze up with the buttocks, shake it out. Let's do some hip drops. I'm not sure what tracks I've got on here, but let's see. Keep dropping, keep hip dropping. Makes just using YouTube. Yeah, all right. So, what have we got? Kiss of fire, change hip. Pussycat version of the song wasn't so good. Okay, we'll just carry on without music. That's not a problem. I will get better at this. And shimmy on, down and up and down. Up and down, up and down. Keep shimmying. Roll, roll, roll the boat. No, just keep rolling back those shoulders. Twist, twist and down. And up. Down and up. Heating is on in this room and I'm starting to get very hot. It's not like in a nice big hall, but still. And up. Glad I just didn't put the fire on. And up. Down. And up. Down. A few buttock squeezes. Strong push through the floor. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Now on the toes. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. And a little bit, right, get centered, get tucked. Chest goes up, crunch, up, crunch, up, crunch, up, crunch. Belly in, pull in, pull in, pull in. And up, 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 crunch in, 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 and shake. It's funny, I've always heard myself being an idiot, but now I can actually see my image and actually see myself being silly. Good, I shall continue. So, delish routine with our boas, stroke scarf, sorry about that, girls. And I'll show you, I'll dance the first little section, and then we'll go it step by step, just as we do in class. Okay, so. Okay. I don't know how that came across, but anyway, so that's the first bit. I'll just let the cat out because she's sneezing and I don't want her germs. Wash your paws. So, the first bit is we've got our backs to each other, so it's really straightforward. So don't turn your back yet because you won't see me. So, sitting deep, juicy buttocks, tight squeeze. So there's a fanfare and then it goes where we start our buttock squeezing. It's nice and tight, eight times. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then on your right hip, I'm doing my left, so that's probably mirror imaging will work out right. We're then going to turn around, pushing up, down, tight buttocks for eight. So like, super curvy shoulders, so it's fanfare, da, da, da. Then one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and up, down, two, hum, dum, dum. Okay, straightforward, isn't it? Then there's a da, da, da. So we're going to pose, hands to hair, straight back up. So that's over to your left hip, then to your right hip, hands on hips. Bring up your left leg, then put it down, thrust. Okay, so recap. Starting with our backs turned, fanfare, then squeeze buttocks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Right hip. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hands hair. hands, hips, knee up, down. Okay, so you get a nice ditty lift at the end there with music. Okay, so starting with the music. I'll have emailed out the notes with all the written instructions and the music, so you'll have all that information. Right, here we go. Starting with your back turned, but looking over your shoulder at me. Here we go. Squeeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hip up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hands here. Hip. Knee. Push. Yes. The shimmy little bit may have been a surprise, but if you get the other bits, that's the easy bit. We'll repeat that again, my darlings, from the top. What was that you said? It's funny, I can't hear you. Right, here we go. And from the top, back turn, looking over at me, fanfare first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hip up, down, feet. Over to the hair, to the hips, knee, push. Turn your back, bummy shake. Look at me shake. Nice. So you can pause and repeat that until you're happy that you've got that section. So the next bit is the verse. So we've just done a, you'll be facing to what is your right, I'm guessing. Anyway, whatever works for you girls. So hands in hair, or even hold it up, there's a little thing. Other hand on hip, or be like that, you know, with all your feathers drifting all on the floor. And we're just gonna do a slow hip roll. Try and work it, babies. This is burlesque, you are working it. And then this is when we sway. So every time, or quite often we sway, you cross your arms and then you sway in and out. Then we're gonna turn, okay? Do that again. So rotate the hip, rotate the hip, and sway, and sway. And when you're swaying, darlings, rather than moving side to side, get a little, it's more about the rib cage lifting up. So you're going up and up and up and up, and you got a little bit more voluptuousness going on. Okay, so and then the next bit, because this is all so easy, so we've done our little sway this side, then we're going to put hands on hip pose, okay, ready to be a flower bending in the wind, because that's what the words say. So we're going to start, bring the boa back and arch, sexy business, okay, looking lush. And then you're going to crunch. Start with the abs. Use your abs to pull in so there's no extra rolls happening in preview, in side view. And then so you crunch it in and round like a little flower. And then coming up again. And then you'll be doing a little bit of swaying. Okay, darling. So to recap, we've just done our da-da-da-da-da. Okay, and then it will be hip rotation. So hip rotation, hip rotation, sway, sway, turn, hip rotation, sway, sway, hands to hips, open like a flower, fold. Like a flower, come in, sway, sway. So we do that with the music, my lovelies, and then we'll do that, and then we'll take it from the top. So first from the sideways, so we've done our da 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 da, we're posing, we're looking lovely, and we're about to do our hip rotation. Okay, let me get the music in the right place. So this is a bit before. Right, Are you ready, girls? Rotate that hip. Nice and slow. Crossover, sway. Turn. Rotate, rotate, cross. Flower in the wind. Crunch it in and sway. Lovely. That's all right, isn't it? So we'll do the next part of this section. So what we then do, we're going to turn our backs, have our... Again, you'll have to look over your shoulder or just do it front. Basically, you'll have your back turned. We'll just have the boa above us draping. And we're just going to do simple figure of eight. Down, up, pause, down, up. Nice and lush. We're then going to sway, sway, sway. And then do a half turn to pose. So it'll look like this, okay? So, again, look over your shoulder if you want to, if you're doing this with me at this moment. So, you've got the boa above, hands above head. So, figure of eight, down, up, crossover, sway, sway, and then turn and pose, okay? So, you'll be facing, I imagine, your right, okay? So, we'll do that with the music from the hip rotation, sway, sway, etc. And here we go, after our and hit rotate, sway, turn, hip rotate, sway, hands, hips, flower, crunch it in, sway, turn your back, arms above, figure eight down up, sway, 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 half turn. Okay. How are we doing for time so far? Just checking it's still recording. Marvellous. So we'll take that all from the beginning. And you're going, oh crikey, that was ages ago. What did we do? Yeah, I feel the same way. So we began a long time ago, back turned, oh what a surprise! Squeeze, 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 hip up, down, up, down, up, down, up, hands and hair, hands on hips, knee up, push down, da 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 da, turn, da 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 da, turn, da 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 da. From here we're going to do our slow sexy, with a bit of a sway. And then we turn, again, down slow and sexy, sway. Okay, then flower in the wind, open up, crunch it, oh, that's a nice stretch over the shoulders, crunch it in and sway. Turn your back, hands above, figure eight, down, up, sway, turn to your right, pose. Lovely. Okay, with music this time. From the top, back turned, ready for your squeezy buttocks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, hands, hair. Hip, knee, push, da-da-da-da, turn your back. Pose, hands to hips, here we go. Start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Turn! Grip the shoulder, hold me close, swing him on. Back turned, arms above, oh no, flower. Open, crunch, and sway. Now turn your back, hands above, figure eight down. Figure eight down, sway, then turn half pose. Lovely! Opportunity for a water break, my darlings. Let me have a drink as well. And then we're pretty much halfway through. Yeah, or at least a third through. So, I'm just going to check my notes. You can carry on drinking. Oh, interesting. Yeah. Hip pose, right. Good. Oh, fancy that. I might have told you a porky. That doesn't happen often, does it? So we've done the swaying. We've turned our backs for a figure of eight. We were supposed to do, instead of swaying, do a hip pose. We might do that. Don't worry about it too much. So, the next bit, self-control, darlings. We've got to go very slowly. And it's all about eyeballing and looking sexy rather than moving very much. So you're just going to look stunning rather than dance and look stunning. So, so we've done our pose, we've finished ta-ta-ta. Okay, now we're going to slightly adjust ourselves to go from side to coming to face the audience. And we're going to do a long, sexy leg slide out. So you're going to slide out. And then you're going to bring your hands together and slide it back in. And the reason you're doing that is it's something about only you. So take some time. So we've gone da 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 da, and then slide, something only you. And then la 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 la. Oh, look, we changed legs. Da 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 da. Like that. Let me just double check that. Oh no, we go weak at the knees. Weak at the knees, darlings. Pay attention. So after we've done this slide up, only you, and then we slide the other arm up, and then we go weak. Okay, so it comes in rapidly as we crunch, and then da, 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 with the titties up. Okay, not too bad, is it? So you have just, the previous section, we have had our back turned. We were doing our figure eight down, wrap, da da da, pose. From there, we then slide out, something about only you as you slide the leg in, slide out, so it takes a long time, slide out. What did I say? Oh, we go weak at the knees. Da 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 da, something like that. So we'll try that with the music. So we've just turned and gone ta like that. Time code 54. Okay. So we're a little bit before that. Stay with me. Sway with me. Here we go. Slide out slow. Then slide it out, nice and slow. Then we sway, I go weak. Yes. Did you get that? Just repeat, pause and repeat if you weren't sure. And we'll add that to the beginning section, okay, my darlings? Right from the very beginning with your back turned. Are we ready? Are we steady? This whole routine is 2.5 to 3 minutes. It's not very long. So, oh, it's literally 2.5 minutes long. It's probably one of the shortest. So here we go. Squeeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hands in hair. And on hip. Knee push. Shickety shickety shick. Change, chickity chick, shickity shickity chick, hands on hips, down we go, nice and slow, turn, down we go, hands to hips, flower, flap your boa, crunch it in, sway, turn your back, hands above, figure eight down, sway, hip pose, here we go. go, girls. Slide it slow. Changing leg. Lovely. Now, you have the advantage, you can pause at any time to have your water break. We're unfortunately not going to have the chat that goes with it. Also, obviously, you can nip off and have your wee break. But cheers. So, what have we got next? I think it's probably, it starts similar to the other verse. You know, the do-do-do, swear with me, that bit. Or do we? No, we don't. I've lied completely. There you go. So, we're going to working on your favourite leg. We're going to camel towards each other. Okay. And what you're going to do, you're going to flourish, do a gentle flourish. So it'll be one, two, three, four, and then a little, well, you don't have to make the simpering noises, but you do give a little downward flick, and then you come back again, eyeballing your audience. Don't let them take their eyes off you, even if it's just me on the screen. And then camel swish, and then we just wrap and sway at the end. Easy peasy. So, recap. We've just done the leg slide. Boom. Bop, 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 bop. Here we go. So, favourite leg, because we're going to keep on it. Four little camels. And then, and then back again. And then we're just going to do our sway bit. Because that is the title of the song, Sway. So, there you go. And we'll just do that bit. So we've just done our weak at the knees. Bop, 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 bop. Are you ready? Two, three, four. And back. Okay, from the top, all the way from the top. There's not much left now. So, la 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 la, because I know you miss my singing. In head, hip, knee, knee, hips,
starts to play, dance with me, make me sway and turn, like the lazy ocean rocks the shore, hold me close, swinging on,
hands to hips, like a flower. Crunch. Turn your back, hands above, with your boa. Down you go. Down you go. Wrap, sway. Hip, 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 turn. And slide it out slow. Are you ready to go weak at the knees? Swish it. Off we go. Lovely. Are you pleased? Good. Glad you're enjoying it. So, the next bit is da, 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 da. Got a little twist coming in here. So on your right hip, you're going to do a little da, da, da. And we're going to use the boa as well to, if you've got a real boa with you, throw some feathers onto the floor. Okay, so it'll be one, two, it's just a little twist, three, four, and then a little hip rotation. Then we twist to our left, one, two, three, four, but it's a bit more dun, 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 dun. Any excuse. Just checking. And then we do a little pivot turn. I know you love a pivot turn. Finish arms up with a little sit. No, there's none of that, I'm afraid. Really very quick, isn't it? So we've just come out of our slidey, weak at the knees. Flip, flip, flop. Oh, that's right, we've done the camels and then we've gone sway, sway. So the next bit is the little twist, okay? So you can use your boa if you want or just let it dangle sexily. So it's twist, two, three, four. Cute rotation. When there's no particular choreography, including the boa, just work it however makes fun to you. And then back to the left. One, two, three, four. Hands to hips. Ta ta ta. That's not the ending, by the way. That just happens to be a moment. Okay, so we'll just do that with the music now, so you can marry it together. Here we go. Twists. One, two, three, four. Looking so, so cute. Other way. One, two, three. Boom! Lush, lovely. So let's just add that whole thing from the top, because every time we repeat you're burning more calories. So and it's not very much more to learn, about another 30 seconds worth. Okay, so from the top, work it babies, waft feathers everywhere. One, two, three, 5, 6, 7, 8, and up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hands in hip and on hip. Knee, boom. Turn your back. Hands to hips.
Dance with me. Make me sway.
Turn.
The lazy ocean hugs the shore. Hold me close. Swimming on.
Flower. Turn and above. See, down and up. Down and up. Cross arms. Swimming on. Hip, hip, hip. Turn. Slide that leg out nice and slow. And then change.
Magic technique. When we sway like a week.
Flippy floppy boa. Little twist to the right. Here we go. She goes into Spanish, and we are going to do the same verse that we did before. So it's your hip rotation, sway, sway, turn, hip rotation, sway, sway. No flowers this time. Instead, we're going to do a nice flat back torso, always a lovely opportunity for the cleavage. So nice tucked in core. So we're going to swoop down low. Oh, look at those bubbas. Okay, and then coming up, then you slide your foot in and you do a little sexy roll. And then, and you can flirt with this as well, as much as you like. Okay, so you then come down and up the other direction, slide it in, shoulder roll. Okay, and then, that's as much as I remember without looking at my notes, flat back circle. Oh, and then, yeah, shoulder shrugs up. And then we sway side to side. This is right at the end. Sway, 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 dramatic flick, da 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 da, flick, and that's your finale. Okay, so we'll just do that with the music. So, coming out of the twists, pivot turn, da da. So we're back to the do do do, sway with me. Okay, darlings. So you've just done your pivot turn with your V-ons. That's 141. Okay. First hand. Turn. Bend over, girls. Slide it in. Rita Hayworth. Oh, she's gone on to something else. So here we go, my poppets. From the very top, the whole caboodle. Sex it up much as you like, and then repeat doing this as much as you like, because you've got it recorded. So, or it's available on YouTube. Anyway, here we go, my poppets. And from the top, 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hip up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hands here. And on hip. And. Oh, stop it, stop it. Moment of blankness. I think you were probably a bit worried that so far I hadn't really messed up the choreography. So there you are, girls. I'm being a bit more normal now. Should we do that properly from the start? Yes. So the bit that I just muffed up was the fact that I got as far as da-da-da, da-da-da, knee up, boom, da-da-da-da-da. What am I like? I bet you did it perfectly though, so well done for that. So from the top, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hands in head. And on hip, knee down.
When the rumble rhythm starts to play, dance with me, make me sway.
And turn.
Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, mold me close, sway me.
Gonna be a flower. Turn your back, hands above, figure of eight, down and up, down and up, wrap and sway, hip, 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 turn, low slide, nice and slow, slide it nice and slow,
when we sway I go weak, da 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 da,
floppy floppy, here we go.
I'm back.
And do a bit of sway.
Sway me.
Twists. Twists. way, just for 3, 2, 1. Circle around and pivot. So facing front, flat back torso. Slide it in, roll it down. Other way, bend it over. Coming to the finale. A bit delayed. I hope you did a better ending than me. Well done, awesome girls. Have yourself a nice stretch and a cool down. Let's all just anyway have a push up. Oh, go to the side. So it's very much a waist thing there. Breathe in, exhale to the other side. Breathe in, one arm forward, one arm back. Re-square the hips as you do so to get between the shoulders. Breathing up. Exhale, bring arms down. Re-square hips. Breathe in, reach up. Nice. Slowly bring that round. Okay, my friends, let's have a nice back roll. Crunch in the chin. Tuck. Roll all the way down, 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 down. Have a good old dangle, my poppets. Hold the elbows if you like. If you want to stretch your lower back, bend your knees quite a lot. That feels lovely. If you want to experiment with the hamstrings, you can straighten one, straighten the other, straighten one, straighten the other. Okay, remove the boa because that's annoying. And then tuck the chin, crunch it all in, roll up, 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 one vertebra at a time, shoulders back before the head comes up. Now, my darlings, no jingles, but if you have, sit deep and give it a darn good shake. Bellycise! Excellent. So, if hopefully some of you have dressed up for this, please take a photo of yourselves to share with us all. And any comments you want to leave, that would be wonderful, so we can have a sense of connection and that what we're thinking of the routine, how we're getting on with it. All right, my darlings, miss you, love you lots. Mwah.